Hey guys, so today there's a new update in Robeats, so we have a new song. I've played a little bit, but not all of it. It doesn't seem as bad as Dark Sheep, but I haven't played all of it, so this is gonna be a real first play, so here. and that was a bad apple. This song, it doesn't seem as hard as Bad Sheep. I think the only problem is, the only reason I think it has a higher rating is due to some of the parts. Because some of the parts, they seem difficult, but then at other parts, it didn't seem as bad. Well, it's actually, it felt a bit harder. There's also a new, this new song. I haven't checked too much on the update. I think that might be all of it for 20 plus. This one could be new, I'm not too sure. Yeah, I don't see any other song. Oh, this is a new one. There should be 5 songs, but I'm not completely sure. We could check the song shop. No, okay, that's fine. Well, I think that's all songs. I don't think that's a new hardest song. I think Dark Sheep is still the hardest song. I think the list, in my opinion, I think it would be Dark Sheep. Then Bad Apple, then Galaxy Collapse, then Freedom Dive, then Fury Storm, and I do not know which one, but Goodbye would be first, then this. We'll take a look at this song too, and we'll see, because Solar Orbit's a fun song that I got, that I have an A on, so we'll try this song. This is another new one, so let's see it. This song, it's not difficult, it's just really spammy. There's too many parts in the level where you have to spam, I feel. I would say Goodbye is easier. That just felt a bit too spammy. I feel that problem the same way with Bad Apple in some parts and Dark Sheep. So that's all for the new 2 new 30 plus songs. Hope you enjoyed, and I shall see you next time.